Benson.
Oh, no.
Who's that?
Just don't give me your number.
Hey. I'm opening my own business. Actually, I should talk to you about it. I'm looking for smart people like you, Large. I should get your number. I'd like to talk to you both about a good opportunity for you and your loved ones. We all have dreams. I know I do. I'd like to talk to you about an exciting opportunity that people are talking about.
We gotta get going.
Oh, okay. It was good to see you, Carl.
Hey, I should get your number.
Yeah, definitely. Well, I'll call you because I think he has it in his book.
Nice to meet you.
Why is it always the losers that get caught up in the pyramid schemes? Why can't it be some charming hot girl nagging you incessantly to buy some shit?
Is that what he's doing?
Yeah, it's detergent or some shit.
Some others were looking at me and thinking, "You're a liar! You're a liar! You know something that you're not telling us, you slimy scumbag liar!"
I thought you killed yourself.
That wasn't you?
You got away with murder, you murdering, lying waste of life!